Hello, hello, here it is. Valentione 2024 time. Oh, actually nearby. Let's see, you could just tell. It might be faster easy to eat, alright. That's a quick quest. Didn't I see this in an Ari recall? Where I've seen that pose. Exact same pose. I guess we're just bad at it. Oh, never mind. I keep forgetting how tall Elizan actually are. Well, look at that. So how do we, oh, gonna have to look in our emotes. Which? Yeah, there it is. Expression, what? Oh, what's this search for? Oh, it's okay, love heart or heart. Alright. Good that they put in two different ways to do it. You know, a short one and a long one. Oh, wow, I didn't even look at the quest. It would have told you. But, you know, knowing the second one does help. Yeah, okay, there's the other one. It's interesting that, you know, that a random NPC talks about, you know, Nofika like that. Because she is the patron, you know, patron of Gridania. It's like Alone is patron of Ishgard. But you don't actually see many people talking about that in-game. And I think during the Myths of the Realm series, we only saw mentioned the rivalry being... You know, Halone saying, let them think what they want. With it being very clear that they are not actually rivals. Brassbound means. Never heard that term before. Oh, it means tradition bound and pinionated. Okay. Back we go. Yeah, apparently we cannot jump over something waist high. Just like GTA. And Yakuza. Hmm. Oh, don't tell me she's smitten with somebody. Surprisingly, it took this many years to get to this point. Okay, I misread this. I think it's gonna be one of those sitcom type, you know, deals where she, you know, she's totally mistaken. This he's at to get something for her. All right, just get the canopy. You know, I don't know why we can't jump over that. Seems so strange. But you know, if you've been watching the, you know, Final Fantasy VII remake videos, yeah, you know, Square's got a real history of making weird decisions across all of their teams. Let's see. Say 14 doesn't have a lot of really questionable ones, it's just not as bad as some of the other titles. Oof. That's kind of interesting that the Ulda Adventurer Guild has a, you know, a shard right next to it in the network, but these two, you know, the Limsa one and this one, they don't. Wow. Not letting Skyrim this. Oh wait, it's upstairs, isn't it? Yep. Hard to tell sometimes. God. So, wait, how did she do that right away? Did she actually ever see Millie doing that? Like, what? I'm actually kind of confused. Alright, back we go. Someone's showing off. Achievement means we cleared it. Okay, let's look at the vendor. As is tradition. Yep, moving out. That quite empty it. Okay, so heart motif, okay. Those look like the old event items as well, the chocolates and the prismatic hearts. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything else. Wait, she actually dresses up in normal clothes? I didn't know she could do that. They didn't know they had a model for her in normal clothing. Well, so to speak. You know, those leggings aren't normal, but look at that, everything else. Huh. I've only ever seen her in the full Valentine gear. Let's see if these two have anything else to say. Alright. That's it for the Valentine stuff. Cute little event as always. Thanks for watching. See you next time.